As we all learnt from our first experience with COVID, once you identify a cluster, it grows before it slows. We should expect that to be the case here.